Patients who undergo arthroscopic knee surgery and casting of the lower leg are at increased risk for venous thromboembolism, or VTE. The benefits and risks of anticoagulation to prevent symptomatic deep vein thrombosis and pulmonary embolism are not clear. The prevention of thrombosis after knee arthroscopy and prevention of thrombosis after lower leg plaster cast studies were two pragmatic randomized open-label trials with blinded outcome evaluation conducted at 10 hospitals in the Netherlands. The first enrolled 1,543 patients undergoing knee arthroscopy, and the second enrolled 1,519 patients treated with casting of the lower leg. Patients in both trials were randomized to receive prophylactic low molecular weight heparin, or no anticoagulant therapy, for 8 days after knee arthroscopy or during the complete period of casting of the lower leg. The primary outcome, the cumulative incidence of symptomatic VTE within 3 months after the procedure, was not significantly different between the two groups in either trial. Symptomatic VTE occurred in 5 patients in the treatment group and 3 patients in the control group in the knee arthroscopy trial, and in 10 patients in the treatment group and 13 patients in the control group in the casting trial. Rates of major bleeding were not significantly different between the two groups. The authors conclude that a prophylactic regimen of low molecular weight heparin after knee arthroscopy or casting of the lower leg was not effective for the prevention of symptomatic VTE. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.